10 mesi?
As you can see, Windows 7 has finally let me down. Finally. And I'm not joking. This is actually a blue screen of death. How retarded. Now I'm not gonna end up.
Yeah, I heard about this so-called virus. I think it's some kind of
Yeah.
Alright, this is... This is, Computer Shutdown by Stephen Meyer.
Meyer. Okay. Oh, that one started. Blue screen of death. Yeah, that... see, told you it shut down. It stopped at a 31. It didn't actually do 31. I bet you that was just.
You're the one that told me it was 31. So that's where I put the.
Oh bed. My god.
Well, because I thought it would go up to 31, not.
It was working. Dang it. Now that. Oh no! No! You're kidding me, a computer blue screened.
Yes, hurry up. Blue screen.
Okay, when that pop up, press the power button on your school computer, and this is what's gonna happen after this. Done. Something incredible is gonna happen. La la la. Ta-da! Magical. Oh, because I pressed that power button. That happened. Computers. They're fucked. Well, bye-bye, motherfuckers. And subscribe and like the video if you want to get raped every night.
Windows. So, I'm going to type in WIM, which gets us onto Windows, and oh my god. Whoa. Oh, wow. I think we broke Windows. Oh my god.
I'm going to go to the next one. gonna show you how to force a blue screen on a school computer. Now I gotta do this quick, because my teacher doesn't know I'm doing this. Oh crap. Shit, get ready. Winit.exe. Yeah. Process right here. And go. That's how you blue screen.
All right.
Ano ibig sabihin nito?
Blue screen of death. Nag-error siya.
Big. Wala nga, may problema talaga. May salat.
services and Hamachi. And there you go. Blue screen of death. It's just gone. So basically we didn't see it ramping up a crap load of internet traffic, but what we did see was the blue screen of death just appear there shortly after it was connected to the internet. This is with the firewall blocking all incoming connections and no web browser or anything loading. So I'm pretty sure there's nothing wrong with the system, nothing wrong with the network hardware or any other hardware. It's just as soon as it hits the internet, bang, it goes. So I am completely clueless on this one. So if any of you have got any idea what this could be, whether it's someone trying to hack into the computer or something along those lines, please do let me know, because I have absolutely no idea. So any help, greatly appreciated. Thank you very much for watching.
Again, memory management.
And also a scrambler is used, and the Intel SAP business server scrambler is also a very popular one. Teach me for using Windows.
I love it.
All these Linux boxes are not.
Isn't that your screensaver? I think I've seen that slide before.
Hey YouTube, here is my laptop, and it does this every now and then, gets a blue screen of death following this device driver. It makes it get stuck in an infinite loop, but unlike other blue screens of death, mine gets a personalized pink square for that added special touch. Isn't that so awesome? You know what else is awesome? This Lego set, look how awesome that is. Isn't that the most badass thing you've ever seen? I mean, look at it. It's just awesome. And Blue Screen of Death, equally as awesome. Well, that's about it for tonight.
Happens a lot. Still have sound. Oh, there we go. It's what it is. The blue screen of death. It totally sucks. It's having to do with that file right there. I don't know what the problem is, but if you know anything, help me out. Later.